All right, good day everyone. Matt here from Dirt Division once again. Today we have a charity event for Brett Wheeler. I'm competing in it's the Dirt Street Stocks at Volusia. I've posted up a link to the actual stream itself if you want to go and watch it live, but I'll just be running mine. I'll just be running mine. Actually, the stream's just started, so I'll just be running mine for a bit of fun for the in-car camera. I'll be in my Discord channel for the live stream chat. If you want to come and say hello, just take note. If I'm racing, I probably won't answer. I'm just waiting for the server to pop up, which should be in a couple of minutes. While we're on idle, just want to thank people like Brad Cooper of GEC for spotting us some money to host some events while I'm streaming. SB Racing, they're up in Queensland. They're racing tonight. I think it's in Mackay. So shout out to the Simmons brothers. About it. I'm sure there's more, but can't think about it right now. I'm just keeping an eye on what's going on. There's a Facebook chat going on. Server will be up in a couple of minutes. I've got the password. Good. Copying. Session's on its way up. Hosted by Bob King, BK Events. Yeah, so this should be a lot of fun, this one, because there's a lot of big name drivers from around the world competing. And I don't get a chance to drive much at all, but having a chance to drive up against these guys is going to be a lot of fun. I've set my son up with a movie. So hopefully he's distracted for a little while. Oh, they're already out on the track. I want to use my low usage one. Let's see if it works. So I'm having trouble getting under 20 seconds. Wait for training pace to kick in. There we go.
Why can't Dan load? Some can't stop Dan load. Go high.
So the advice I got to run these, especially when it's tacky like this,
is put
flat down to the floor the whole way around and keep it as straight as possible. Medium usage
20.867. 20.316. Go low. Low cunt up high. Some cunt stops up high. Go low. Go high. 20.026. Go high.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. So by rights, the fuel that I got in the car should get me through the first heat. Let's see what I did on lap 15 to get the 19, and then I'll compare it with what everyone else is doing. Everyone's probably in the low 19s and 18s. I reckon. They're using that little cushion. Quick flat. Alright, what's everyone else doing? Ah, mid-19s. To high-19s. Let's try this shared setup. See what this one does. Oh, how much fuel is in it?
Stop being low. 20.819.
Very good for the good guys. Shit, man. Medium usage too. See what that does. Shared set might actually be good for the slick track. We'll see.
1.045.
What are you pulling at this end? So, 21s. So it looks like I'm pretty average. It's going fast. This is Brett Wheeler, this is what the charity's for. Yeah, so I'm not up there with the fast guys, but probably sitting around the middle somewhere. Maybe a C main, B main. Maybe. Maybe, maybe. Sorry. Trying to find the stream for the race. I think it's B8 online. So if you guys go to V8's online, you can watch the race. From the track point of view, instead of in a car. I thought it would have started. Continue. 11 a.m. Should have started. Where is it streamed? On YouTube or? I'm pretty sure they sent me a message for that. Let's see if I can find it. Thank you. And it looks like it hasn't quite started yet. That's okay. Just do a few more practice laps, see how the track's going. Okay.
go high. 20.959.
Thanks all for coming, guys. I'll follow on your other end, yeah. All does the stuff.
Yeah, thanks for putting this on, guys. Keep it
up. No worries.
We just either call us out for qualifying or we just go on out to qualify, or how we do it.
Green flag, go, gun, go!
What a good start.
Got the checkered flag. Surprised you made it.
Qualified 30. This guy's running nearly a full second faster.
From way back. Way back. Oh well. Let's see if we can make up some positions during the race. Oh, I'm on the first grid. Okay. See how we go.
Get your ass lined up on the outside. Pit road's closed, cut, don't even fucking try it.
Pretty sure it was 10 laps.
Catch the 100.
Perfect.
Left to the green flag.
Okay, race starts on the green light, guys. And restarts are on leader for the A main.
Hold on to your ass cheeks, they're going green, huh? Pace cars in the fucking pit. Green, standard time, standard. 10 laps left to fuck everything up. Fucking inside. Yeah, you're right on the inside. Fucking inside. 25.673, yeah, you're right on the inside. Fucking outside. 20.671, fucking clear on the outside. Fucking outside, fucking clear on the outside.
Stephen Bradbury here. I think I'm going to get anywhere.
Point 657. 20.654. Go until I get your arm. 20.635. The white flag's flying. Got one to go. Don't fuck it up, man. 20.745.
Oh well, second last I think I got. I don't think I was dead last. Yeah, second last. Didn't move up, didn't move down.
Green, 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 send it, cunt, send it.
sixth position, Stephen Calavoda in seventh, Matt Hill in eighth, and ninth will be just one of those into our hands. 10 laps. Pretty hard for this one. Fight for positions. Top three go through to A main straight away. We'll have a B and a C main as well. I think everyone's pretty impressed with the field that we've ended up with for today's racing as well. 45 cars, fantastic effort, especially when it's been organised in under 2 weeks as well. Very, very good effort.
Yeah, absolutely. It's been actually quite a bit undertaking to get as many people as we have today to reach the next level. So, very, very
difficult. Well done to Joel and Bob for putting it all together and doing everything behind the scenes to get this event on. So, hopefully it will be a very, very fun day of racing. A lot of bragging rights up for grabs in this one, I think. It's an Australia versus USA showdown. Coming into turn three to get the Brett Wheeler charity race underway.
Dylan, is that you? The 70?
I don't know what that was about. 888, who's that? They're probably mates. Harry Wenzel. Chris Brenner. Probably. You're already crashing. Let's watch Brett.
Green, send it, cunt, send it.
Oh, problems everywhere. Brett made it through. Last lap.
Ah, you're a good one.
Green, send it, cunt, send it.
what they're saying on the official stream.
Green flag will fly in just a moment.
He left. Well, okay, Ice Angel mentioned.
Mm-hmm.
Back through from the C main, but battle for 4th, 5th, and 6th. Very, very heated at the moment. Side by side, Gorton has been the biggest loser out of this one. Started from the front row, and he's all the way back now. He's going to drop to 5th. He could even drop back to 6th at the moment. Davis around the outside. Good move from him.
Yeah, very good movement. Sanders is on the charge as well, so he's got to be very careful. Ooh, a little bit of a bump from Sanders there, but it's very close for this top five position battle. And now Sanders trying that high line, trying to see if the cushion's got anything, but it doesn't quite have it. So he's going to head straight back down the inside. He's actually got a good run and a good bump down the front straight, but he's moved back down to the inside. So that cushion does have a bit of drive on the exit. Oh, and a bit of tap, and now Gaunt's in the fence.
White flag will come out this time by, and it's on for the lead because Randall Carter's closed up incredibly in the last little bit, as is Jeremy Capron. But here we go, white flag in the air, final lap of this race. Heat number 4 in the Brett Wheeler charity race. It's been a great fight in the mid-pack. The guys at the front, oh, car face in the wrong direction. That would have been a little bit scary for those guys.
Yeah, Dale Grosser actually stopped in the middle of the track. He actually had a moment a lap before and actually clipped the outside wall down the back straight, so that ended up ending his race, unfortunately.
So checkered flag has come out. The top three remained unchanged. And results from that heat are on screen. Reeves, 12
laps
Carter,
the
B
main, so
into the A main.
C main.
Got Davis,
so
Sanders,
I've still got
Bert Grother,
enough fuel.
And James, the rest of the field for heat number 4. Graphics actually work properly. There we go. And now we move on to our final heat race. That's Casey Graves and Gareth Hubrick in the first and second. And we've got Gavin Sadler and James Rice on the second row. Travis Smith and Harry Edwards. Jock Butcher, a long way back from where I would expect him to be. So the start from 7th. Nick Barrett and Scott Tyler, the rest of the field.
Check out the back of this guy's car.
Don't you come.
Yeah, well, a few guys that, well, actually a number of guys that could actually win. In fact, probably the entire heat could actually win, so it's very, very close.
Green, stand it, cunt, stand it.
On the inside, oh, big hit from Hitler. Car in the fence in the background. Lead up Scott Tyler. They started up as Harry Edwards. Fence in the background. Oh, big, big hit. Cars around. Hebrick and also Rice. But at the front, Graves and Sadler. Jock Goodges found himself from 7th. He's up into the transfer spot. Job from him just keeping out of trouble, but in the background, cars into each other. That's Travis Smith, Scott Tyler, and Clinton Barrett. This field has shuffled a lot in this race, and you've got to win to try and take away second position.
He's on a massive charge. He's got some movement pace. It's looking like he should be able to get by Sandler here.
Okay.
So if you get the move done, Gorgia, looking like he's got the best pace out there on track at the moment. Will he be able to get a move done? We've seen so far throughout these heat races, very, very tough to get a move done and actually get a pass manoeuvre. And Harry Edwards is out of the race. He's ended up in the fence. So he was in fourth position. He rose up on these guys, but he's unfortunately ended that one early. Fairly large, and I can't see how Travis has got time to be able to close his gap for now. But the battle for the lead is on. Sadler with a bit of a bump into the rear of Graves there to try and get a move done.
Yes, that was very racy at the moment. This guy's got a pace. To see whether he's going to get by, he just doesn't seem to have the drive, but he does seem to have some good pace on the entry. And so, what he can actually do to get trying to pile.
3 laps to go. Sadler on Graves. This looks like the one move that may actually happen, potentially could happen. I don't think we've just got enough to get past Sadler. He's got a little bit of pace, but he's coming away. Nail it at the right time. So in saying that, a mistake from Sadler. Well, how about Gudja? Two to go. And Gudja now right in this to try and take away second position. Oh, a little bit of a tap between Sadler and Graves. Tell you what, Travis Smith in fourth position must be very, very happy watching these guys fight, because one mistake from these guys will see him through. Here comes Gudja up the inside. White flag in the air. Final lap in our final heat. And
right.
Sadler around the outside, he might take the lead away here.
Yeah, Gudja's trying to follow Sadler.
Okay. I don't know how I'm going to go with this.
Line up on the fucking inside. Pit road's closed, cut, don't even fucking try it.
We shall see.
I think Race Control has just advised everyone to move out of the lane with 56 on by, please. Thank you. Oh. Is it 6 to transfer?
Pass the 56 car. One lap till the green flag. The arse tracks, they're going green, huh? Green, send it. Pace cars in the fucking pit. fucking outside. Park the leader on the outside.
Well, that's that.
Go iron 3 and 4, guys. Iron 3 and 4, young pits.
Let's see what happened there. It was probably my fault.
Let's lift the fuck everything up.
So we're gonna do a push. Settle here. Twin-force spot in the air. Thank you, buddy. Thank you very much, sir. That's it. We're done.
Two left to go until I get your ass. I would say that was a great drop.
We'll see him through. Here comes Goodger up the scramble of my lifetime, so I've got no idea who's exactly in which position. I know McCluskey Young is in the lead, Gorton in second, but I would not be surprised if McCluskey Young got a black flag there.
It's actually looked like we've had a bit of a shunt through the back of the field, actually. A number of drivers. Oh, and another one at turn two as well.
Howard Weaver's out. We've also got Anthony James out as well. We've got Matt Hill involved as well as Harry Edwards and Dale Grother. So a whole heap of cars involved in incidents. Jake Burton is the fastest car out on track at the moment. He finds himself in fourth position. A little slow car up on the inside there. So McCluskey Young leads from Ryan Gorton. Brett Niebuhr is in third position. Burton and Walton, very, very big fight for fourth and fifth. Stephen Calavoda as well, in a very, very intense fight. We've only got 11 cars left in this fight, in this race already, out of our 18 starters. And the battle for the lead is on because Ryan Gorton has just set the fastest lap of the race on lap four. And he's trying to take this lead away.
His best. He's got some decent pace. He can almost smell victory here, but he's not quite got the drive off the corner. And now Niebuhr is all over the back of Gorton here. He's possibly going to lose a position if he's not careful, but Burns also coming into this now. So we've got a four-way fight for the lead.
We're about to get the halfway point of this race as well.